dad back in the 50s worked for Kroger's as a frozen food buyer. And Teddy Snowcroft introduced the first frozen orange juice. And as part of the advertising, they had Germany make a few of these advertising clocks, which are chain-driven. They're the old style with the eyes that go back and forth, very interesting. But it's got a great 1920s, 30s mechanism inside. It's virtually indestructible.
Great.
And he is the proud owner.